pitch look. The captains are ready to call for the toss. And tails it is. It's a decision to bat first. Restrictions are lifted, and now it's anybody's game. It doesn't seem to be timed well. What a cracking start! A boundary off his first encounter! He's lofted it, just got him with an easy catch in the end. Steps out and hammers it. That's an identified flying op. Looks like he's sending a message to the bowler. First ball boundary. He's got it in hand and chucks it. Easy decision by the umpire. That's it. Well run. They make it back into the crease safely. He's yanked that out of the air, and that's played so well by the bat. New to the ground? Never mind. Hit a boundary off the first ball. Gets to the pitch of the ball, and four more runs to end the over. Sweep and it clears. There's no stopping that turf wrecker. Four runs it is. Swept away in a frenzy. That's two boundaries in quick succession. Can he make it a triple? It's a doozy of a shot. He is not able to control the line and length on this spell. What an effort. He slogs it over to the mid. Another four. The bowler has used all. They should not try something outside the box here. This partnership is crucial for the batting team. With that delivery, could have eased. That's a mountain of a slogged that straight down the ground. Some unbelievable power. Looks like he's sending a message to the bowler. First ball boundary. He's absolutely obliterated. That's lofted for massive six. What a beauty. Beautiful sweep to clean that. He's played right into the fielder's hands. Took the pace off the ball with that brilliantly timed dive. It's going to be a nail-biting finish. They decided to mix things up by bringing in the part-timer. A palpable thud as the ball... What a cracking start! A boundary off his first encounter. A perfect delivery. It has deceived the batsman completely. A swing and a miss. The batsman got luckier there. A beautiful delivery, and it swings through the line. That was spotted, so that's a good throw by the fielder. Get it right, every single counts. The bowler nabs another scalp at the battle's end. What a performance from the winning side. They'd be very pleased with the result. An incredible show of sporting caliber. Truly the man of the match. be a missile. Electric atmosphere in the ground here. And we have got heads. The toss winners will bat first. They'll want to catch the ball squarely in the willow. Fielded in the end. He returns a very good throw. That's one more notch on his belt. Good single. A lack of control from the bowling, resulting in a wide. To delivery. As square as the best of them. Great footwork there. He looks to slog that one between. A good over for the batting team. An off-spinner joins in the middle. They're desperate for a wicket now. He whacks it over the fielder's heads. Bounces. One bounce and over the fence. Poor delivery from the bowler. That's called a wide by the umpire. Such an intense. The striker is hesitant to make any big moves. No runs off that ball. He's got it in hand and chucks it right back. He's playing it safe by sticking to just the one. Leaves the bat. Good variation there, forcing the batsman to defend once again. They get nada.
Yes!
Some serious upper body power. That was caught with good judgment in the outfield.
Come on.
Four off the over's last ball. a huge target. He's really working those. They're making the batsman. He's got it in hand and chucks it right back. An easy single to shuffle things along. Good thinking, but well bowled. Nothing conceded. Some balls are better left unplayed. Good judgment there.
That's it!
The fielding unit has aided in the early breakthrough here. The crowd is literally on its feet as the final over begins. He clears the feet, a crucial wicket at a crucial time. The batsman didn't want to take any risk there.
Yes!
He whacks it over the fielder's head. Boom! A wicket! The last bastion crumbles right at the end. It's an all-out attack from the bowling. Another batsman bites the dust. The chance for him to make it three in a row, but he misses out on that one. The bowler nabs another scalp at the battle's end. Batting display, completely dominated by the opposition bowling. They have to go back and revisit the basics. An incredible show of sporting caliber. Truly the man of the match.